A giraffe robot. Colonel Peter A. Walter invented us. And this steam technology is very important. You need three magical ingredients.
I would say magical.
The first being Hershey's chocolate bars. Second, marshmallows. Honey made veggie, I don't know. Well, good. Give me that s'mores you just made.
Keep it here. Don't fight, it's inevitable.
Didn't need that potato.
Rabbit, that's not the ingredients.
You can have the three real ingredients.
Number one, water. That's H2O in layman's terms. For the steam boiler.
Yeah, steam broiler.
Yeah.
What? Did you say broiler?
Yeah, we're not making chicken, John. We're talking about water, boiling water. No, he said, never mind.
The second ingredient is, of course, oil for the lubrication at the moving parts.
Ooh, the moving parts!
Thank you. Thank you. And the third ingredient, since you already know it,
well, go ahead, John.
Ooh, I forgot.
You know it's fine. You always know things that require...
You know, I'm kind of absent-minded tonight. I don't know what it is.
I want to say biscuits.
Think of this out again. You know, the clouds make it when they're angry.
Rain. Oh, that's water.
No, that's when they're sad, though.
Sure, it's not biscuits.
Oh, that's cats.
These are butchers.
Babies.
What?
Candlestick makers.
I'm getting in a tub. And I got that. Is water such a high commodity that we have to take creepy baths together?
Back in the day.
What are you talking about?
I'm trying to figure out what this word is. What's that ingredient?
Oh, lightning strikes.
Whoa, wait! It's like lightning, but it's electrifying. Electrifying. So now the version of that adjective.
Yes.
Quiet down, audience. I'm trying to think about this.
Lights.
Whoa, Mr. Reed! Okay, Michael Philip Reed. You could help us out here, you know the...
I can help you out.